Edward Thomas passed away at Victoria Hospital, where he was in intensive care after being beaten unconscious during a robbery on July 4th. Family members are calling for his killers to feel the full force of the law.
It's not so I want my husband to go. At all. He want to make a day of work with government. He work with government 15 years, and they just kill them and like that. I want justice. They can hang all of them, take all of them, hang them.
Edward Thomas was employed as a security guard at the Bocage Secondary School when three masked men stormed the institution demanding the keys for the lab. When Mr. Thomas refused to hand over the keys, the bandits grabbed him, tied him up and struck him several times on the head with their weapons. One of the bandits was later shot and captured by the police.
I want justice. I want people like Mary Francis to come tell us where are the human rights.
Following the incident at the Bocage Secondary School, Mr. Thomas underwent surgery to his head and was unable to speak to family members for days. Relatives say that it was the second time he had been attacked by bandits at the same school.
They have to pay for it. The police have to see that the people have to pay for it because the Mr. go and do a job. He go and protect the school for they themselves not to enter the school. You understand? And the Mr. have to lose his life for that. Something have to happen, the lady. Yeah, and every day I pray in, they will pay for it. They cannot do the Mr. that.
Family members say that Mr. Thomas loved his job and will be remembered for his courage. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.